Yeah, come on, what up? This your boy Dot. You know, Third General Liquor Store. What up, Cody?
What's good, y'all? This your boy S Dot once again, back with probably the first or second installment of the Visual Whitty Thoughts, aka the WhittyCast, I would call it. Tonight's mini-sode will be about progression and how some people don't like to see it. Alright, early today, you know what I'm saying, I was scrolling down the book, looking through the gram and everything. Just looking over a few things, man, I came upon a couple of stats, I would call it, a couple of pics or something that I seen, and it was kind of flipped my, you know, alert switch a little bit. I seen like an organized group of people, you know, hating on a certain pic that was supposed to be uplifting the other. And I just thought, you know what, sometimes some people just hate progressing so much that they gotta find something wrong with it. So people will come on your stats, they'll come on whatever your pictures is, and they'll leave some hateful comments, you know. Family member of mine, she spitting an incident to me today, so I was like, man, that's just kind of crazy how people that you knew for a while could turn around and be your worst enemies like 10, 20 years later, and y'all was like blood before, but that all falls on progression and why some people hate it, because while you progress, they regress and they stay in the background. So when they stand in the background, it's hard for them to try to get ahead of you, and you're so far ahead of them already. So you're progressing, they regressing, trying to think of ways to bring you down and all that other good stuff. But while you moving and you grooving, they losing. So basically, to me, I was just like, you know what? That's just basically people hating on the whole progression of movement. But if y'all don't care about nobody getting in your way, run them over. Me, I'd rather go around them. Ain't no need to hurt nobody else if they're hating or they don't really like me because of a certain situation or all that. I don't care. I'm D. I'm normal. I'm good. But yeah, y'all. Anyway, next little topic. I be seeing a lot of flip-flops too on the status tips. I be seeing people happy one day. Now I'm me myself, I be having to hold back sometimes, cause I be wanting to go ham. I mean, ham. But I know me, and I know some of the stuff I say may come off the wrong way. So, shh. But for some people, it's a daily, nightly, afternoonly thing, and it's like they almost need it to survive, and it's like they almost need it to go on with the day, which is wild. To me, you just, I don't know. I think you just basically use all your talents, put forth all your talents, and then if somebody do hate on you, you just know that they hate on you for being talented. But if you're going around hating on other people and all of that, we ain't gonna mention no names of some semi-famous people that have made their name off of hating on people. Y'all probably already know who I'm talking about. You look like a chipmunk, but you don't. If you go around doing that type of stuff, then yeah, you bringing it on yourself. So basically, the whole little wrap up of me mumbling right now is basically, if you progress, people gonna hate on you, but it's also people that's gonna appreciate it. And when they do hate on you, make sure it's for your talents and make sure you're putting forth 100% effort. And don't just, basically, don't give them a reason to hate, but give them a reason to hate. You know what I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But that has been my first or second episode of Whitty Thoughts Facial Cast. Or whatever. I ain't gonna call it Facial Cast, y'all. But this has been your boy, Top Dot, coming to you with the official Whitty Thought visuals. One.